gonna be making a scarecrow for Halloween, so I'll see you in a bit.
Okay, guys, I got the stuff for the scarecrow. So that you go.
I'm gonna go get some shoes on, I guess. Okay, guys, so then I'm gonna start heading outside. And then we'll go get some leaves and start filling this up then. Oh crap. Okay, so then this right here. Alright guys, I'm back, so I'm gonna set you guys down so you can see what's happening. See, it's a good view right there. Oh crap, this is pretty all covered. Move this down. Okay. Got my socks and kind of like stuff in my hair. Alright guys, I'm starting the pants now. There we go, all done. I'm starting doing the shirt now. I'm gonna pause it real quick. I'm gonna go grab a different shirt, but look at how it's coming so far. Yeah, I don't know, just guess it's gonna be like placed on this chair. I'm gonna go grab a different shirt. Okay guys, I'm gonna go back outside. So far, but I'm deciding to change it with something different. Sorry, then sudden. I didn't shut up with these. I got a change of plans. I'm not gonna use these. I'm gonna just stick with the ones that I have. So yeah, because I'm gonna start adding the stuff again. I shouldn't have dumped it out in the first place because I thought these would be too small, but it's okay now. Yeah, that was pretty dumb of dumping it out in the first time, but yeah. So I'm gonna refill this back up and start doing the shirt, I guess. The pants. The legs or something. Now I'll pause the video here and we'll go. Good guys, so then I'm gonna set the thing right here. We'll like set it right here and like place the shirt on it just like this. And yeah, then move this to the bottom and yeah, we'll go from there, I guess. If you can really see me or not. My way a little bit. And there we go.
And here goes my little scarecrow. I guess he has no arms. And I'll come.
There's a chance where this might fall, so I'm gonna do it.
Okay guys, so that's my scarecrow, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!